Thank you, Mr. Deputy Speaker. What steps has the Home Secretary taken to investigate recently to investigate whether Abu Qatada could be charged in this country?
I can assure my honourable friend that those investigations always continue. We look at all individuals in a situation like this to ensure whether or not prosecution is possible.
Your rank of days.